This UFO video is going to trip you out. It was taken in Poland in 2016, and it shows an unidentified flying object shutting off two windmills as it passes them by. And if you think that's creepy, wait until you hear about this newly released document from the FAA. It stated in April 2022, a commercial plane experienced several critical failures as it flew into a light being shined down by a fleet of UFOs.